A beautiful night here in Philadelphia, 67 degrees, clear, sunny skies. This is a big one. Now working hard right there, Nicky Miles gets another goal for the Quakers. On the free position, the shot, the save, Van Hoosen. Natasha Gorriaran. Gorriaran in the middle, she fires and scores!
How about that left-hand blast?
Natasha Gorriaran blasts one home. And for the first time since 2018, Penn can call themselves Ivy League champions. Will host the Ivy League tournament in just a couple of weeks here in Philadelphia.